about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. The Panthers. We're ready to get this one underway as the teams are lined up for the opening kick. Fielded at the 9. He's tackled at the 23. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. Tackle at the 26. The back gets 3 on the carry. From their own 26-yard line, it's second down. He's on the run. He's to the 40. Brought down at the 44-yard line. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
Quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
Receiver incomplete.
Smart, heady play by that defender. That was solid fundamental pass defense.
Second and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line. Scrambling around. And he hits him hard at the 49. Try and scramble. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. They'll bring him down right around the 34. It's first and 10. Ball on the 34. Dennis takes a handoff.
Well, I think it's safe to say the defense had his number on that one. It can be very frustrating for a running back when he's stopped before he even gets going.
Now he's scrambling. He's taken down at the 31-yard line. This play is number 8 on the drive. He's on the run. And they make the stop at the 29. Called his own number on that one.
I like the idea of trying to run here, but the defense really made him pay the price for trying to run.
They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt. This will make it a field goal game. It's up, looks long enough, and he nails the long field goal. Morales has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Panthers and their coaching staff, Kirk, just happy to have a guy like this in the program. Their offense really clicks when he's playing well.
Well, I think it gives them the diversity that they're looking for. I mean, at times they're going to run the football. Other times they're going to try to air it out. When you have one guy that gets so much attention on the outside, it just seems to open up other aspects of their offensive attack. And they've done a good job as an offensive staff of putting together a good plan. And I'm sure we're going to see it again this season.
So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 25.
Feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
He's under pressure. He wants it all going long. Great concentration to pull it in. He's pushed out of bounds at the 20. And the wideout gets a chance to show what he can do.
Oh, he sure does. And he doesn't disappoint either. Great athletic ability.
Now it's 1st and 10 after the big pass play. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
The other team, you've got to just admire this guy's speed. He is special.
1st and goal from the 5. They're knocking on the door. Up the middle for a nice game. Up in the jumbo set. He's tackled around the 3-yard line. So the halfback loses about 2 on the run. Here's the 8th play of the series. Field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. This would tie it. Kicks up, and he's got it. They line up to kick this one away. McGrew fields it at the 11. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. Inside give. Hello. Nice to meet you. It's 2nd and 10. Ball on their own 23. And he's tackled around the 33-yard line.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
We've played one. And this one's knotted up at 3. Back to the action here in the second quarter. It's been a good one and a tight one at this point. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. And he's taken down at the 41.
That makes it 3-3.
Down after a nice run up the middle. From their own 48-yard line, it's first down. They go back to him on first down, and he's brought down hard. And Herbie, we got a guy down after that play. He gets rid of this one.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
And down he goes, right around the 38-yard line. From the 38-yard line, first down. He delivers. Nice catch, first down. He's knocked out. Here's play number 10 on the drive. The 11-yard line. It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 11. He gets out to about the 9-yard line. This is the 12th play of this drive. He's scrambling. Decides to take it himself, and he's got it. Touchdown. And he adds the extra point. It was a 12 play, 78-yard drive, and they get it in for 7. Morales has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. He just drills this one. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Complete and pushed out of bounds behind the line. From their own 23-yard line, second down. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that 5-wide receiver set. Throws it in a hurry. Tackle at the 34. Well, a new quarterback, but we saw this kid getting reps both in practice and in the pregame walkthrough, so this isn't a big surprise.
They didn't try to just force something there. Just good, hard running for the first down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38-yard line. The Panthers taking their first time out of the half. He ran a good route there and was able to pick up yards underneath the coverage.
It's okay to move the ball in small portions because it relaxes the offense and can open things up for the big play.
There's a little bit of happy feet down there on the field. Let's get the call. That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
We've got a second and 11. Ball on the 37-yard line. Runs it and tackled in the backfield.
You keep gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Goes right, picked off. Brought down around the 38-yard line.
Really nice cover skill shown here this time. That's exactly what you want to see from your young corners.
First and 10, ball on the 38. Throws complete, big loss. That's a loss of about five.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
Quick out to his receiver. They'll bring him down at about the 31. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Big opening. Heading for the corner. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal.
Speed will get you noticed, but I guarantee you, it takes more than speed to succeed at this level or the next one.
They'll get him for a loss. Now he tries to buy some time, and he's going to run this one in. Touchdown.
Looking, and he finally said to himself, you know what, I'll just take this thing myself. Nice decision making.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A five-play, 39-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
The score now, 17-3. The offense comes out to start this drive, and they're hoping for a better result as they threw a pick on their last possession.
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example of that.
He's hit and taken down.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
From their own 38-yard line, first down. It's caught, first down, and he's out of bounds.
Well, the quarterback's able to find a soft spot in the defense, and he threw an accurate ball for a solid pickup.
Shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball. From the 44-yard line, second down. Time. makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. He gets it up, and it's long enough, and he hooked it left. We're halfway through, and it's been a good one. The score here in Houston is the Oilers 17, the Panthers 3.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Keith Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. When you don't give up any sacks and neither team did in the first half, the offensive line gets a lot of credit and deservedly so. Quarterbacks also deserve some credit for that. They get rid of the football on time, yep. Throw it away when they need to. But a lot of times they're doing it because they don't really feel any heat from the defense.
Yeah, and defensively, you got to be able to see that. And if it's a three-step drop, then all you can do is get your hands up, try to deflect footballs. And if you're in the middle and you're a defensive tackle, try to push that guard as much as you can. So when that quarterback steps up, he has to step into somebody. Or how about you make a move and get outside of the pocket? You know, especially the blind side. The blind side of the quarterback. We always talk about that guy. You know, in the NFL, making all the money. A lot of times you can take more risk. You can come inside on a pass rush or come outside because the quarterback can't see you. So some way, shape, or form, they got to start making sure that they make him uncomfortable and get some pressure on him.
Looking forward to seeing this second half. I think there's certainly a want for victory.
A want and a need for victory. Some teams need this victory, Reese Davis.
Want, need, got to go get it either way. Brad and Kirk are there to deliver.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I tell you what, you got to give these guys credit. They put up a great defensive effort in the first half. They carry it over in the second half. Doesn't look like they're going to give in.
Yeah, and this game isn't over yet. I think it's going to require them to continue to play with this kind of edge and attitude to be able to give themselves a chance to win the game because we still have a ball game in our hands and still a whole quarter to go.
He's taken down the 38-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 38. He's into the open field. He's at midfield, and they push him out at the 46. Stop at the 35.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes.
From the 35-yard line, it's first down. Good outside run there.
Makes it second and six.
Box 32. Ready.
There's a play fake. Wants to go long and done. And he's got it. And he's all the way in for the touchdown. Makes the PAT. Every everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. The offense is coming out on the field, and they haven't had any problem finding the end zone lately. Makes it out to about the 33. Dennis gets 8 yards on the play. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. They come out in a five-wide set. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Quick strike and he drops it.
That is textbook pass defense. As soon as the ball hit the receiver's hands, he was all over it.
Morales to punt. Brought down at the 34-yard line. We see this offense again after what you, Kirk, called a very physical touchdown drive.
Well, I say that, Brad, because the big hog mollies up front were able to create holes for the running game, and it helped them get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
Gains his way to the 49-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 49. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's tackled at the 39.
Sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Big catch there as they knock it out of bounds. It's first and 10. Ball on the 13. Makes it to the 5. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards. Tied with the extra point. And he hits the PAT. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. Runs it right. Nice pickup.
That makes it 2nd and 6.
2nd and 6. Ball on the 29-yard line. To the 40. Why not? Makes the first down catch. hit immediately in the backfield. Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on the 42. They'll spread the field with five wide. Caught, open field. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
From the 41-yard line, first down. Gets to about the 41-yard line. That brings us second and nine. Play action here. He's going to scramble. He scrambles there for about 8 yards. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. So at the end of three, good game here, 17-17. Just about set to get back to the action here in quarter number four in a tie ball game. He's scrambling. McKeon picks up about 4 yards after pulling the ball down and scrambling there. From the 14-yard line, it's second down. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
Solid stop there by the corner on that one. I'll tell you, I love to see a cornerback willing to step up and make tackles like that.
This is the 10th play of this drive. He's on the run.
This kind of execution from offense can really affect the defense in their psyche. That's the second time on this drive alone they've been able to convert on a third down. This defense has got to be able to kind of gather themselves and try to find some confidence. And somebody on that defense has got to be able to make a play to slow this offense down.
Scrambling around. He might have gained a yard on that scramble.
This guy is very physical, and he does a good job of taking on blockers.
This is the 12th play of this drive. Gets to about the 5-yard line. Pickup of a yard for the tailback.
Good stop there by the freshman. You got to be careful with this offensive attack because one missed tackle could mean trouble.
It's third and goal from the 5. Let's see if they can put this one in. Scrambled. Brought down at the 1. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Kicks up, and they tack on 3 points. his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And they can forget about returning this one.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball.
Looking for the corner. He's to the 40. And he shoved out of bounds around the 45-yard line. From their own 45-yard line, first down. Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 44-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 34.
That'll make it second and inches.
Watch 35.
Just under 2 minutes in the game. He just gets rid of it.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. He gets to about the 24-yard line. That'll keep the sticks moving as time continues to be a factor.
Yeah, I think the winner of this game is going to be whoever has the ball last.
Pass intercepted. Oh no, they really didn't need that.
And as a quarterback, you can't give up an interception late in the game. You got to be more careful with the football.
First and 10, ball on the 49. It out to about the 47-yard line. A 2-yard run by the halfback.
He really did a nice job of anticipating the run and making the play on the ball carrier.
Up the middle for a nice game. Dennis picks up 5 with the carry. The Panthers use their second timeout. Tackle made around the 39-yard line. What a critical first down as time ticks away.
Huge, huge first down. The defense desperately needed a stop there.
And he carries the ball for a nice game.
That makes it 7-6.
From the 35-yard line, second down. We have less than a minute to go. Give to the tailback. And down he goes at the 32-yard line.
That makes it 3rd and 3.
Just came up with one of the biggest stops of the game in a vital spot in this fourth quarter. A great one to win, a really tough one to lose. The Oilers, 20, the Panthers, 17.
That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.